Hello everybody, sneakyzakki back here with another video. In this video, we're playing Woolwars. Alright, let's just transition until we get into the game. And we are back. There's the chest down. Bead fishing rods, okay, there we go. I've got a bunch of chests, so that's all good. Health potion. There's a chest here. Okay, I just put enough arrow. Okay, that's useful. Another chest. Hold on, it's a chest here. Yeah, nothing. Person. Come on. Oh my god. Oh boy. Let's go back up. Here we go. Do-do-do. The chest open nearby. Oh. Oh, I thought that was a health potion. Oh wow. Next game. And we're in the game. Oh, come on! The guy down there is so low. You deserve death. Alright, let's get into the next game. And transition. And we are back. No. Why did the sod only just now pick up? Oh. You. What's in this chest? Nothing useful. Yeah, I'm not mining that. Oh, I dropped my sword. Come on, what is it? Here's my sword. Oh, come on, no, I don't want to fight you. I heard TNT. Come on. Oh. No. Well, I'll end it off here. We'll just quickly watch these two people fight. They all teamed up against me. I don't like that. But oh well. No, he's using the iron sword I dropped. This is kind of boring. He's just here, up here, just cowering away. Oh, he's got TNT. What do you think that's gonna do? What, you're waiting for the sandstone to come up? If you'll wait. You think dropping TNT will do anything? He can just move out of the way. Oh, he's got fire resistance. If you plan dunking lava, you failed. Oh, come on, wherever you place the TNT, you won't detonate in time. Yep. Good job. Oh. Oh, give me speed. Oh my god, now I have speed and jumpers. Teleport compass. Oh, that's nice. I can fly around faster. Oh, you're gonna go on this. Oh, nope. Oh, now he's gonna get. Dude, that idiot's that he's so stupid. He should run over. He wouldn't be expecting it much. If, well, he sees you now. Okay. The guy who stole my sword wins. Of course. Yep. Bye. Oh, no. Bye.